Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Cool. Sorry, yeah, RTX voice, I don't know why, but it keeps crashing. And I had to unplug to put the cover back on the mic. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put my screen back up. So let's see, other things that are still in the game, unfortunately. Check this one out. I don't know if you saw the wave dashing from before. Let me know when you're in.
Yeah, I got to see that. Oh, the FD wave dash.
Yeah.
What the hell?
On that note, actually. Okay, Andy, I need you to... Let's see. Don't go. Oh, you can only have one out at a time. Okay.
So you just do forward, forward, FD. Or full forward back.
I'm gonna actually test if you can dash block in this game still. Ram shouldn't be able to. All yours. I'm just... What's something that's just sits there and is active forever?
Abyssal? Are you talking about Ram or Anji?
In general, but I figured out what I'm gonna do. Castle of the Silver Feet. Okay. Also, have you swapped it over to English? It's in the settings.
Sound settings?
Yeah, like general game settings.
Okay. I haven't messed with that yet. I like went straight into training mode.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, yeah, Leo's voice fits.
Nah. I heard Andre's voice was...
Ah, fuck. I hit the wrong button to save it. Okay, let's see. Yeah, you can dash block still.
Nice.
That's wild.
That could be pretty strong.
This means I might... Oh, by the way, have you seen Ram's air backdash now? It's so fucking small.
That's bad. Oh, yeah, she doesn't go anywhere.
She goes nowhere.
Can she air backdash FD?
What's up?
Can she air backdash FD?
I mean, yeah. She just doesn't go anywhere. And it's normal air dash rule, so you can cancel into attacks earlier.
Yeah.
But yeah, so this is something I thought about a lot in Skullgirls. Oh, hey, Chari. This is something I thought about a lot in Skullgirls, was moving my dash macro somewhere else. And with the way Gatlings work in this game, I might end up having to change my control setup. Because my pinky being the dash button is going to be a problem if this is movement.
Yeah. That's going to be really weird.
Hmm. Yeah, that's going to be rough. Like, I'd want that on a thumb. Okay. Add that to the thing. Ah. Jesus. Yo, did you see Leo's approach? This is dash blocking, by the way.
Is it working now?
I can hear you. The quality is questionable.
Yeah.
Bad
setup. Oh, come on.
Oh, dude, Chip's... Chip's dash block is really good. He goes so far.
What does?
Chip's FD dash.
Oh, like from air dash?
When you do the dash macro on the ground and then FD.
Oh, yeah.
He moves really fast and far.
Hell yeah, you ready for Ram to approach you like this, by the way?
That's scary.
God, how fast is Leo doing that?
I'm getting...
Jesus.
How are you getting a forward input? Or are you just holding back?
Okay, I'm holding back and pressing... I'm tapping forward to get neutral and dash. It's the dash button that's doing this. So back FD, and then I'm just tapping forward dash.
Click button.
I can't do that on controller.
You know what you can do on controller? I want you to hold FD, right?
Yeah.
I want you to hold FD, and then I want you to hold back on the analog stick and mash forward on the D-pad.
Hold FD.
Wait, you can what?
Danger.
Okay, well.
Alright, what's the line button?
Wait, so what are you pressing then? How are you getting the forward button? Oh, you have a different SSD than me. That's why it's working for you. Yeah. Okay, now let's see, Leo. Did I not? Yeah, okay, so that's still real good for sure.
If you hold dash down forward, you can just run.
Wait,
you click dash, then hold down forward immediately.
Ooh. Oh, that's interesting. I don't know how useful that is, but that's... looks like it does it with down, too. Oh, God.
Yeah.
That means... Okay. Okay. That means that there is now much harder, optimal version of this. Where you tap down forward.
Not working.
What's up, Trey?
What region are you guys in?
Training mode. I haven't even gone online yet. Also, as a heads up, to get the dub, you have to go into game settings and change it in sound settings. Okay, so let's see, that's there.
Oh, no way. Chip can jump dash F Don't dash air FD to stop their momentum still.
Oh, neat. There we go, this is now the image on my stick. This move is so sick.
So active.
You know,
doesn't it hit overhead? Doesn't it hit a buffer too? So if you try to jump, you
Yeah, I mean, it's so slow though, that like, if you're anti-airing with this, you're naming on them.
Yeah.
It's also hella negative. Oh god, wait, can Ram still do this shit? No. Oh no. I've got them. Let's begin. Home is ready. I've got them. Home is ready. God, and it's great because the thing about 4646 BRC is that not only is it an instant unseeable high-low, by its nature, it also safe jumps and slows the opponent. It's so fucked.
Oh, what?
Also, I don't know what your mic setup is right now, Chari, but I can definitely hear gameplay in the background. Let's see. So it looks like 6P's hard knockdown on counter hit. Yeah, I can.
Yeah, Chip has a follow-ups even on button width. And 2-8 launcher on counter hit.
I said start me at 4.
You haven't prepared.
Yo, Potemkin's voice is great.
Starting to irritate me.
You haven't prepared. Coward.
I don't know if you guys can hear it.
Spirit. Screwed up.
What is?
Mega Man.
Screwed up.
Oh, they have died, huh?
I keep trying to fucking dash with the Potemkin, oh god. Second to the door release.
Yeah. I use my mind getting out of English.
Oh man, Chip can RC his lead crab. These are gonna get wild.
I never noticed that the other character screams on the way down from Potemkin Buster.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Like, it makes sense. It just, because it was in Japanese, it never registered.
I think you can hear the scream in Rev 2, right?
Oh yeah, no. I guess thinking about it, I've seen a video of the translations, and there's a couple that are really fucking good. I just forgot. No, you can't.
What?
Dre, are you seeing this? Okay, just barely.
Yeah, the mash out on the hammer phone.
Okay, never mind. You can. I was just being slow the first time. I think that it's probably still optimal to do this, though. You gotta be tight on it, though. Throw the start up so you can't do any break stuff, but...
Oh, yeah. I mean, they weren't really breaking. They would just RC pop buster.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you could do a janky version of that for no meter with just hammer fall break, but HFB is real fucking slow in this.
Yeah.
Jesus. It's so slow. Okay, let's see. You said you can still... I don't actually know how to do the Kara Pot Buster, so I can't tell if it's still in for sure. I'm just gonna... By the way, I'm gonna kill my Discord stream. I'm just gonna go live.
Okay.
Like, on Twitch. So, head over there to check it out. What's up, Chari?
I think you maxed right now.
Lots of fight?
No, it just gets loud.
Man, I'm sorry, I can like barely understand what you're saying.
Alright. Yeah, Chari seems a little far away.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna be testing things for a bit longer, but if you want to, go for it.
Chari, you wanna fight?
Oh god, right, it's an overhead.
Sorry, I was trying to do Discord on my phone.
Okay, Hammerfall. Alright, let's see. So there's those. How do quick moves interact with Anji Twirl?
Hello.
Yo, oh, that is way better.
I was trying to do it through my earbuds.
Gotcha. Yeah, I actually have my monitor output wired into my computer's microphone and am mirroring the audio to myself so I can hear you guys and the game. It's
I have my
cursed.
I have my headphones plugged into my controller, and then I have to hook that into my headphones.
And that's why we're getting the echo from you.
You're probably getting the echo from me, actually.
Yeah. Anyway.
Hi, Charlie, wanna fight?
I was trying to get a fight. For sure.
I have till 20 minutes, but exactly.
Huh.
So I want to get some matches in before I call it.
So where are we going?
On my map. Let's go to, like, Africa. They still have that server thing.
Yeah.
Network mode tutorial before playing. Did you already do that?
Yeah.
Nice go. Oh. Okay, it's good to see you.
No. Middle East.
Okay, it seems like it slows you, though.
What slows?
Anji's twirl. It seems like it slows you slightly on catch. Are you on the stream?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Okay, so this is what happens if I don't twirl into it. This is what happens if I do.
I was wondering what something... Does twirl make you completely invincible?
I am reasonably sure you can at least grab it. I don't know how it interacts with Lowe's, though, so I'll test that.
I just want to get something. Because could I do, like, Hope Megalovania?
Yo, Megalovania is so goddamn invincible. I was testing to see if Milia's 6H would crush it, because it, like, goes airborne to dodge grabs. And it avoids the grab, and it does the full animation of both hits inside Ino, and she just doesn't get hit. She's invincible through the whole fucking thing, and then the projectiles push you back full screen. It's wild.
Yeah, she's invincible during the projectile shot, which I did not expect. There's a point where you should be taking everything.
Mm-hmm.
I said, Dre, tell me when you're done with the...
What? Oh my god, wait, it works off Skullgirl's armor rules.
What does?
Anji's twirl. So you can successfully twirl through Potemkin's 2K... You cannot successfully twirl through his 2D.
So you have to be heavy commit to beat it.
Yeah, I wonder how that works with 5D. Nope, goes through 5D. Okay.
Yeah, so... Oh, is the twirl activation invincible?
Oh, like after the twirl?
Yeah.
That I'm not sure, and I'm not sure how I would test that with the way this game's with cancels work. Actually, hang on, I have an idea.
No, that's what I was saying. Test it with going into Megalovania Super.
Yeah, fair.
Actually, I can probably just test that. We're waiting for
I was just about to be ready.
Oh, never mind. Then I can't.
What region are we joining?
I don't know.
I can't tell what your blue spot is. There!
The others! Watch it! Much! My hands are down! On my feet! You're muted.
Yo, some of these characters sound good, but not like I expected them to sound. Milia and Ino are definitely on that list.
so bad. Bubbles, meatballs. Number two. Dre?
Bubbles?
Oh, like what park are you going to?
Oh. Yeah, we can do number two.
Alright.
Can you go in training mode while...
But then he only can face you. Yeah, you're playing to a random station. Are you the person in the daughter costume? Hello?
Oh yeah, what's up?
Where are you?
I'm so connected.
Yeah, I have the dragon mask.
Okay, yeah, it looks like you are invincible after the twirl catch. I mean, test again to make sure, but... Yes, absolutely. Yeah, the first one whiffing for your first one.
I think I'm in the wrong region. I'm just kind of expecting.
Wait, what region are you in?
I thought I'd pick Russia.
Okay, let's see.
Are you in park number two?
I'm back right now. I'm gonna go in Russia. You're in Russia, right?
Russia, park two.
Okay, definitely some pretty important stuff in that list.
Who dares to enter the mayhem? Melia Rage.
Wrong color.
Melia Rage. Ramlethal Valentine.
There's 10 people here,
yeah. 11?
Oh, 11 people.
Where at?
In Russia.
Hey.
Is it your card?
Yeah.
That knockdown ability seems much weaker in this game for sure.
Here I go. Time to work. Here I go. Time to work. Here I go. Now. Now. Here I go. Time to work. Now.
Now. Gamma Blade without resetting. Here. Pressure. What does that mean?
No, that's how Gamma Blade works. You have to reset pressure and then use it to be plus. That's how it's been in every game, right? Well, again, I guess I haven't technically tested it in this round. And if there's
I
a game
you can
for
gamma
that,
blade from
Oh, hello there, chat. I don't know who just hopped in, but if you have any questions or anything you want me to test, let me know. I've gotten a decent amount of testing out of the way already, or just some stuff from before. Let's see, though.
Hello.
Vader game doesn't seem so bad now.
Oh gosh. Oh wow. That hits my herb bar fella.
That makes sense, because they're characters who try to control space here. Maybe they felt like them backing up wasn't enough of a downside for a character like that.
You might live.
So that activates no matter what. That activates no matter what, the megalomania.
That's the worst activation if you miss the grab.
We can rematch, right?
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, great feature.
Rusted.
Seems like jump's a really good option against that. Glide dash?
Yeah, her air dash sends her downward now. Which is less useful than just normal air dash.
Yeah. I'm gonna miss being able to clash match people.
Alright, so I mixed up my buttons for roam, cancel, and dust.
Okay.
I thought I was challenging you.
What happened?
I don't know.
You guys like on the ground.
Oh, you go on the ground after you lose a match.
Oh, okay. So it looks like they still had the delayed animations.
What?
Post-match, when your guy is, like, losing and winning.
Yeah, alright, I think I'm in standby. Oh. I'm ready now. Yeah, I'll have to get my computer set up so I can do Discord voice for next time.
Yeah. Wait, are you in the thing?
What? I'm in the thing. I'm currently initializing. Connecting.
Okay, there you go.
Now I filled the match.
Oh.
I think I'm glitched out. Alright. Oh, I had some errors earlier, and I have the disconnect thing, even though I had not had a match to disconnect from.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm up here. Just gonna start a challenge up here.
In spots?
Yeah.
The guy's just sitting still.
Don't know.
You can't see where you moved.
I just moved up and to the right a little bit. Station right above.
Your avatar is just sitting at the same position.
Right. No. Tilt match with opponent.
No,
I shouldn't have tested my backhand.
Just currently initializing.
Okay.
Oh, failed.
I still have currently initializing. Connecting. Yeah.
Yes, I think I just... Oh, you disappeared entirely.
Yeah, I'm right next to you now. I wonder if it's a sloppy. Should we do a different one?
Sure. Select region.
I'd say we'll pack West Coasters. Oh yeah. Everything is like up to like 25, 30 people.
Alright, so number 41 has 14 people. Yeah.
Russia?
In West Coast.
Okay.
Or I can go try Middle East again.
Middle East is actually only has 4 servers and it's up to 20 people each.
Oh. We did it too much last time.
Yeah. You want to do 45 on left coast?
Sure. 45?
Yeah.
Alright. What time did you have to leave?
Probably gonna leave in the next 10, so probably we can get probably a few more a few more matches in.
Alright.
Yeah, that's weird. Now we're back in.
What?
Oh yeah, that was just a lot faster. Maybe it was the server.
Yeah. Yeah, so unfortunately it's set up, I have to sit the phone down whenever I'm in match.
Ah. Enos is really cool right now, though. Oh, she goes under far side. Push you into it.
Man, that has like no range at all.
The megalomania? Yeah.
Yeah.
Like point blank, isn't it?
Yeah, it's X-ray's net normal grab range. Looks like.
Hey, there's a little double. Ooh, you charge? No way. Oh, yeah, there I go. Full send now, too. I tried to block that. I tried to jump cap. So stroke the big tree a little bit.
Semi-fun's about to die. Oh, so one more match?
Yeah, one more match.
Network.
Oh no, the hitbox is so big. Oh wow, that didn't hit me. Good match.
Yeah, good games. Now it's time to actually touch train mode.
Yeah. Learn all the combos, time.
Learn a combo.
Get the setups going. I gotta remember all my RC combos now. I wonder if they're still possible.
Yeah. Like, I honestly, like, I've never even gotten train mode before this match is, so.
Yeah, have fun with with Ino, since this is the first time she's been in beta.
Yeah. She seems pretty strong.
Yeah. The note is so active in the fact that you can control it. And then how disjointed HCL is.
She, like, one of the few characters who doesn't seem to lose much from previous games. I mean, unless the version of Chemical Love that literally no one uses.
Yeah.
And that is just... The big thing she lost is access to IED approach. Because her air dash sends her diagonally downward, the reverse of her ground dash.
Oh.
So it makes approaching more difficult.
Okay, yeah. If I sit in the mission mode menu, will it kick me out?
I'm not sure.
Welcome.
Yes, I need to hit train mode, get some basic combos going.
Okay. Yeah. I want to see what Ino can do. It'd be cool.
Actually, I think a big thing of her dive kicks is the ability to delay them. Makes them a lot better. So, like,
yeah.
They're worse as a surprise tool because they move slower, but they're better because you can sort of bait and air.
Oh, really?
Because you can hold it to delay the start. Ready. Which I caught you with that a few times.
Oh, okay.
Of course, you delay a start, you can get hit by reactive anti-air, which is worse.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society.
That would be bad.
So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts.
I gotta get going.
Play more tomorrow.
Testing. No, okay, mic's back on.
Go all out right from the start.
All right, so we're both heading off.
All right. Chat with you later then.
Have some fun, you know, games.
Yeah. Gotta finally play against Ino and try. interesting. She can. The biggest thing for me is that she can block my bomb with her nose, which is crazy.
Yeah, because you send it up, I can flick it back.
Yeah.
There's some counter there. If I'm sending the note up, you can just pull grab me.
Oh, true. But a lot of my buttons have really active hurt boxes. So like my 2S can get hit by HDL, which is so bad.
If I dedicate myself to attacking that, I do leave myself vulnerable if you try something else.
God, I hate having a 6K. I keep trying to run up in 5K and get hit instead.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
This shouldn't be extremely difficult in this game.
Yeah,
I won't have to chemical love FRC dash with it getting half the dash on each side of the FRC point.
Oh,
that's a typical thing you know how to do, but I know and plus up.
I wonder if I will shape up in this.
No, Spiegel, I'm in the little like verse AI demo thing. He'll probably show it in match.
GG, sorry.
Good games.
Yep.
See you guys.
Later.
Yeah, so I don't know how good her combo damage is now because you know, I didn't have any combos.
Sure, yeah. You didn't hit training mode, right? So.
No. But her neutral stuff seems good enough. Or actually pretty strong overall.
Alright. Alright, let's see how these lobbies work.
Are you ready?
I managed to get the disconnect frequency note mark before I got into a match.
You did what before the match?
There's a mark for if you disconnect frequently now.
Oh, that's good. Well, okay, that's probably good. We'll see if everyone in the beta ends up with it.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame.
First off, it should. Like, there's an issue that it activates before you get into match.
A king's blade is not just for show.
But.
I hadn't heard
the idea of it strong.
Yeah, fair. Like, I think in final game it'll probably be.
Melia.
Good.
Oh, in final game, you shouldn't be disconnecting every match. Rematching works well. I'm gonna get off.
Alright, see you around.
Yeah.
Sorry. As for your rate.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Slash! Bluff!
You're not close to art! I've got you now! You're mine!
Not quite fast enough, okay.
I'm
Slap.
Stun it.
Duel three. Let's rock.
Slow.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm just fighting someone online.
For the holy order! Impossible!
Got you!
Slap! I'm not sure about Burst Grab, Spiegel. I honestly have not tried.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
I won one match. Why'd it kick me out of the floor now? That's probably fine. So, I'm curious if my course over this beta, and possibly the game, will be the same as my course over the first beta, which was lab a bunch of Milia, try and play Milia, not like having, like, not understanding how her neutral works, or, like, not being particularly strong at it, and then... How do I go down? How do I go down? I don't remember. Okay, just double tap it. Okay, never mind. But yeah, it's like wanting to play Milia and just not having it... Like, not knowing what to do in neutral, basically. Failed to obtain dual station, though. What, is the dual station broken? Like... Mm-hmm. Who have you been playing, Spiegel? Are you going Chip, or...? Ah, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, Chip's probably gonna feel way different in this game, for reference.
Are you ready?
Jesus Christ, this person's... Okay, they left. Their name was, like, Gaga Milky. The internet was a mistake.
Are you ready?
man. Duel one. Let's rock.
Yeah, I apologize. Got you.
Oh god, I got 6k. Gotta remember that.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Right here.
Throw this person to death? They're so insistent on blocking. I can't get any of my frame traps stored.
Duel three. Let's rock.
Oh my god, it went over it? Alright. Yeah, they tried to shimmy, but they took like 4 seconds doing it. So I didn't get punished.
No, this isn't Iguazu, you know?
Duel one. Let's rock.
Repulse. Come on. Got you.
Also, Geo's voice in English is so much better.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Okay, that is punishable. I didn't think it was.
Really?
Yeah, they just, they were gonna block. All right. I you should pay normally attack. Same. This one is just blocking, though. Blocking and trying to shimmy me. Okay. Okay. Oh, I wonder if that's your 6P actually.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Yeah, they, so the thing is, well, actually, no. Sweet. Sorry, they did pick the right option. I just also messed up, because they mashed against my 5D. It was supposed to be a throw, though. I assume, based on what I have heard on the internet, that this is what it's like to fight a Street Fighter player. Oh, also, Spiegel, if you have anything you want me to test in this game, I am totally down to lab. I'm very much a player who likes understanding what the hell is going on. I think our internet just died, actually. Yeah, we're back now, but the stream also went to 0 kbps. So sorry, what I was saying there, Spiegel, is if you want me to lab anything, let me know. I'm the kind of person who likes understanding what the fuck is happening.
Don't move.
Oh wow, that caught backdash.
Here I go.
Oh, okay, I thought I was good.
Oh, you're done. I won't do this.
That was supposed to be throw. God, I keep thinking my 214P is gonna beat that.
Got you.
She's just like, or after what? Yeah, she's plus and it's plus zero, at least in the old games.
We might live. Slow. He might live. Sorry. I can finally go home.
Yeah, this person likes to take the throw for sure.
You should pay more attention.
Aw, okay. Well, I can't fight the Street Fighter Geo anymore. Wait, does it not?
No.
Like, it doesn't combo?
It combos, but not...
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Welcome.
Gotta be in just like real close, or because there's a lot of things like that. Like Milia's 2K doesn't reach very far. Same with I remember having a lot of trouble with that as Ram, though that one was her 2D not reaching. But I think her 2K was further.
We are both like mashing out.
Dual. I know, that's what the beta's for. Right?
Let's rock.
Take it. Just let it out. Got it. Got it.
Also, Spiegel, I found a use for 6K. It's, I keep pressing it on accident.
Sweet
God, friend. Please remove it. I know that that's what you're supposed to do, Spiegel, but that is not what my hands do. I will have to learn it for sure. But for now.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
This. Behold my true strength.
Yeah, the dub is weird. Oh yeah, also again, how's the audio sync in the game? At this point, everyone's just mashing, so as long as you can take, like, one thing from a match, or even just, like, a thing that you're like, I need to go into training mode, that's all that you can really be looking for, right? So, also, I'm, yeah, half talking to myself.
I can't remember what I was, I guess it was, like... Oh, yeah, I was looking for...
Welcome!
It's in one of the lobbies. Oh, here, actually, honestly, do you want, like, a notebook or something so that after each match you can be like, alright, I noticed one thing from here? I noticed that that helped me a lot. I should actually be doing that same thing here. Or you have your laptop or something. Yeah, I'm hitting the same thing. It says connecting. Yeah, I guess just, I'd say, think about what you're trying to get from each match. I promise I'm pressing X. Well, that might honestly be it. If you can narrow it down, that might help.
I keep narrowing it down, and by the time I keep on my breathe, like I'll keep like lowering the bar, or like never reach. Like, oh, I'll do like. Okay, I'll hit
tell me after the match. No worries.
Like 2D into double OP?
Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
Sure. I mean, hey, that's a success, right? I assume that you're like me, where you'll see that and be like, yeah, that's expected. But that is a success, for sure. And you gotta give yourself those. This advice goes out to everyone in chat, too, by the way.
Duel one. Let's rock. How's that? One
team, go! I don't want to get round start counted at 5 each part. Is that plus? Is that what's happening there? Okay. I tried to buffer my punish too early, I think.
Duel two. Let's rock. Damn!
Got you.
I really thought they were gonna burst. And yeah, after I tried to press on it a couple times, I realized I remember hearing that from the last beta.
Yeah.
slap. Duel 2. Let's rock.
Whoopsies!
Sweet dreams.
Duel 1. Let's rock!
Jellyfish victory! mankind knew them. Duel one. Let's rock.
Thank you. ready?
Mankind. Duel one. Let's rock.
There. Have this.
Huh? Be gone.
Now. Lose your art.
Trap.
I'm falling. How's this?
No. Be gone! Find him! He's sorry!
Laser thrust!
Got you!
Slash! Duel 2. Let's rock!
There! How's this? Laser thrust! Curses!
Trap! Got you!
Vapor thrust! I'm holding out!
See ya!
See ya!
I'm sorry! Well?
Pardon me? Now! Saw that! Now! Move your arc! You're mine! Saw that! You're messed up! That's just a start! Vapor thrust! Have this! For the holy order! So dizzy. Sin.
Slap!
I'm sorry.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
Duel one. Let's rock!
Have this! There! Stun it! Pudra Art!
Counter!
Right there, Pudra Art! Slash!
Counter!
Stun it! Your mark saw that! My stance!
Counter!
Blow! I see you! Stun it! Saw that! What's this? Now! Pardon me? How's this? You're messed under me!
Trap!
I'm falling! Have this! There! I see you! I'm falling!
Fell for it!
Slash! Duel 2. Let's rock!
Slash! Saw that! What's this?
Shut!
Saw that! Slash! Saw that! Stunned her! What's this? Now! Close your arm!
Got you!
I've got you now! Saw that! There! Stun it! Behold my true strength! Right. Have this! My strength! Stop right there! I see you! Close your arm! I'm falling! Vapor thrust!
Counter! Slap!
Shut! Sweet dreams.
Okay, can you hear me again? All right, so yeah, in the previous beta, I'm pretty sure everyone had dash cancel close slash, but some characters, it was just bad. You couldn't cancel it at all without RC, and even then was inconsistent. Oh, that's a low for my aim for sure. Almost there. Okay, I'll explain more in a sec. Oh god, that hit me? Okay. Okay.
Duel two. Let's rock.
I'm throwing you. I pulled this heavy enough. Grant Stokes. Up here. Grant Stokes. Break out. I'll make it go.
But yeah, so in the first beta, everyone had a dash cancel. Some of them you could RC out of, some of them you can't, and some of them you could like act out of, and others you were just locked into the full run animation. Both of my characters had the latter, and it looks like they just don't have them anymore.
Up here. Please don't move.
Oh god, I got 6 away again.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Break out. I'm throwing you. You're slow. Uh-oh. You're slow.
Kind of surprised her close slash beat 6 speed.
Let's rock.
I'm throwing you. You're slow. Quiet.
I just tried to exit throw. not supposed to be a 6-guy.
Hey, no, this isn't Iwasu, you know?
Yeah, I'm really not sure what to do against Geo Pressure. It's just, like, really basic, but really strong. I'm trying to, like, out-poke her in neutral, because that's what I do with all my other characters, but, not really a thing with Milia. I think I'm doing the old timing for her Oki, which is giving me a safe jump, but is no longer an OS safe jump and mix-up starter. In fact, it makes it so that I can get the safe jump, but I can't get the air dash because it's, like, too low. So I need to adjust that for sure. I think there's a GG's preset, by the way. Sure. Then training mode, or then you're gonna go just fight someone else? Okay. Sure. Yeah, I'm honestly probably gonna do one more match and then also the training mode. Man, I can't wait for this game on SSDs, by the way. It ain't no Tekken 7, but you know, loading times are definitely non-instant.
For the holy order! Pardon me?
Okay, this is a real fight.
Vapor thrust! DNA clock!
Well...
Which one?
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Pardon me? DI clock!
Yep, okay. You know, this is the first Kai I've fought in a long time who actually did, like, 2D charge like stun edge, and then also did the throw mix-up off of it, so that's what I meant by that. Yep, no, that was a real good air grab for sure. I'm stretching my hands. Thanks for the reminder, Moobot.
Are you ready?
HCL?
HCL.
Yeah, that move seems so good. It does whiff on crouchers, though, so watch out for that.
Oh, boy.
Okay, gotcha. That last match was super fast. Man, I gotta say though, Spiegel, I really like air throw. Right, like, ready. I am a serial air thrower in Exerd. But in this game, it... God, you don't want to whiff one. You're in counter hit recovery until you touch the ground plus 12 frames or some shit. It's wild. And it gets you Oki and a little bit of damage. It's great for being real fast, but goddamn. Also, I'm realizing Milia's 6K is almost exactly a fighter's 6M in a game that doesn't have assists. If it's like the old games, it's actually plus one. It just pushes to a range where she can't pressure afterwards anyways. Like, I don't know. If you remember, on normal block, it's just, like, explicitly, like, pixels outside of her 5k range. Yeah, so that's the thing, is I legitimately don't know why Milia has 6k. Maybe I'm missing something. That's totally possible. I don't understand it, though. It feels like it is TK Bad Moon for players who cannot input TK Bad Moon.
Mankind knew that. Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh yes, off to a good start.
I know who that is.
I see. You got awareness. Freak. I see.
Death screwed.
Perfect.
Okay. Yeah. I dropped some real important inputs there.
Got you. Sorry.
I tried. Oh, okay, I guess you're plus after that. I assumed you'd be minus.
Duel one. Let's rock.
God, I keep getting 6K.
I see.
Oh, that doesn't go airborne? Huh, okay, okay. Gotta use 6H for that then.
Let's rock.
Holy shit, I was holding faultless. That was just a true punish. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Okay, I thought that was round one. I was saving my burst. Yeah, I don't know if you can see what I'm talking about, where I'm not getting the mix up, I'm just getting a save jump. The slowdown on that, it slowed me down long enough that I couldn't crush the throw with 6H. That's important to know for sure. Nope, I guess not. I was mashing it, and I saw that I got it to hit before, but I stopped to get lower to the ground. God, yeah. I tried to do a Gatling that doesn't exist. I tried to do close slash 5H2D. Gotta remember that. Let's see. I need to delay the disc toss an extra, like, 2 frames off 2D. That's what I have to be doing here to get that mix up. Mankind knew. Or just going low and taking the non-mix.
No.
Oh, okay, okay. I should have just fault list. I wanted to see if I could get behind him in time.
Let's rock.
Got you.
I see. It's time.
Okay, yeah, I don't understand that backlash in this game. I keep thinking I'm seeing it start. Okay, okay. Just supers, not a reversal. I tried. Actually, hey Spiegel, could you do me a favor? Could you go check what her reversal super input is? I don't remember.
Let's rock. Hands up there.
Got you.
I see.
Well, sorry.
No trouble.
Slap. Thank you. Yeah, I only needed one hit there, so.
Duel two. Let's rock. I see.
Going back.
I see.
Sorry. Really?
What? What? What happened? Oh shit, that's his command grab. Okay, it must be thrown. Wow, okay. I thought I'd be airborne by then. Okay. Oh, it is. Okay. That. Oh, never mind. That's what I'm doing. Is I'm pressing it the opposite direction. I'm doing half circle or quarter circle forward, half circle back. It's real hard to resist the temptation of going a simpler character, by the way. It's... I'm just like, man, I could be playing Kai or Ram and my results would be so much better right now. But I want to play Milia. And it's a fucking beta. Ranking doesn't matter.
Let's rock.
Yeah, I don't understand backdashes. Like, I'm pretty sure they're supposed to be invincible, and I can't tell if I'm just getting caught. Is that just... Oh, right, right. Nagoriyuki's 5K is frame fucking 4 or some shit. I forgot about that. I'm trying to poke against it. I don't know if you've seen the hitbox on that move. It's like...
Let's rock.
Yeah, so Strive's OST seems pretty good, but there's 6 total songs in this beta. That's his meter. Okay.
Magnificent.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm basically having to cheese this guy out.
Sweet dreams.
I keep trying to poke against the space control character with the one who doesn't do that. You know, actually, that's a good question. I should know that. I think it is, and I'm just not doing TK bad mode. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you, Spiegel. Do it as a reversal, okay. I'm trying to see if 6H can crush these as a reversal. Okay. Oh, right, no, I threw in the hair car first. I was trying to do a delay cancel into super. Yeah, okay, so 5K cancel into TK Bad Moon does exist. TK Bad Moon was actually safe in the prior beta somehow. Is not here. So it's a commitment every time. It's just block punishable. But that is still real important for sure. You can at least be like, hey, guess, even if I'm way over committing.
Man, duel 1.
Let's rock.
I see.
I did that. shit, yeah. I tried to do the non-reversal super. Oh god damn it, I got disc. I was trying to go for reversal. What is? It should be.
Or,
which animation? Oh, Fondre Arc? It is at least plus zero. I don't know if it's plus or not, but it's like, I think it's at least, it's plus if you have shock state. Otherwise, I think it's zero, if it's like the last beta. Mm-hmm. Well, you know, right?
Duel one. Let's rock.
Got him. That hurts.
Be gone.
We have here. Gunplay. Gunplay.
slap.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Got you. All right, can you hear me now? How sure are you that it's quarter circle back, half circle forward? I swear I'm pressing that. And I keep getting disc for it. Also, wow. I'm not a fan of Soul's English voice actor. I don't know how much of that's just baby dog stuff. Is what in this game? I don't know what it is you're talking about. What super? Yeah, I keep trying to do the reversal and getting disc. But it is in this game, I promise. I'm like 0 for 12 on it.
Man. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Be gone! Oh, yeah! Repulse. Wow, no. I see.
It doesn't have the max number of... Okay.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Wait, what?
Pretty gallant. Grant still. You're slow.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna go after him. And I keep getting hit while trying to faultless. I must be staggering my buttons on accident.
What? You hungry?
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Be gone! Cool your head. Taking it. Come on. Not quite.
I have a point.
Grant still. Pretty gallant. Repulse.
Yeah.
Scared. Come on. Out.
I have a point.
Cloud
Right here. Got it. Here I go!
Well, you're slow. I'm slow. Pretty gallant. You're slow.
Can I borrow you?
Right here.
Well, you're pretty strong.
Duel 2. Let's rock!
Come on! Be gone!
Oh shit, I have to eat myself just out of meter and then tried to reversal.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Probably take like a 5-minute break after this match then.
Who dares to enter Melia Rage?
Ramlethal Valentine. Melia Rage.
Oh, hello?
Oh, hello.
Yo, what's up?
Oh, that's, I saw you were in the voice call, so...
Yeah, there were people in here playing earlier. I'm just streaming and training moding and trying to fight people online.
Okay.
Trying to stick it out with Milia this time instead of swapping to Ram or Kai. Or, yeah, Ram or Kai.
Okay.
Have you been playing?
I played for like 30 minutes at like 8:10, and then I got kicked out.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, so... I was like, oh well, I'll come back to it later. And we'll play tomorrow anyway. How's it been for you?
Sorry, what's up?
How's it been for you?
Pretty good. Just trying to get a hold on Milia neutral still, for sure.
Did I get you? I was looking at the stream like, man, that soul's really just taking it, you know, he's just blocking.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right, sure thing, Spiegel. He wants me to check first grab throw. Yeah, definitely still throw immune. Yeah, have you heard Dub Soul, by the way?
I have not heard any of this.
Well, if you're in the stream, you can hear him now.
I see. I have it open on my phone, but it sounded just kind of like, softer
wreck. Oh, don't got it in yet. Danger.
Yeah, kinda.
Bring it on.
Negative penalty.
Not bad. Stuff. Into my head. Negative penalty. Oh, so
what's up? I can't hear you.
There you go. No worries. There's just a bunch of people streaming. I had to scroll.
Yeah, Milia sounds kind of odd, but in a way that I feel like fits her better, at least.
All right, I've seen enough. Unfortunately, you don't qualify for the guild.
Oh, it's half circle back forward, Spiegel. So Kyle, you'll know how terrifying this sounds. My reversal super is now on bazooka input. I'm fucked.
Of course. Bro, you don't get a DP in any game. Or that's not a DP, sorry, but yeah, you don't get to use that move in any game.
Yeah, if it was a DP input, I could do it.
Right.
Yeah, I have no idea what Chip's gonna sound like, though. What if Chip sounds like, you know, what you'd expect, like, Zato to sound like or something?
Oh, God. I don't know if someone was memeing on Twitter, but I heard Matthew Mason was Zato, but that might have, was that a sign?
What a chicken! Don't tell me you couldn't see any of that! I need to cool off. Yama blade! Beta blade!
Danger.
Yeah, he sounds like a dork. You got that much, at least.
Negative penalty.
Shadow clone!
He yells shadow clone.
There. Oh my god.
Can you keep up?
Are you ready?
Oh, I didn't see the the fucking you found an opponent thing, so I was pressing start to look at Chip's command list.
Oh my god. No, it is time to fight.
Also, best opponent username of the beta so far has been, you know, GG player, the default?
Mm-hmm.
GG underscore easy player.
Oh god.
Oh god, I'm about to get dolphined on.
Probably.
Oh god, I keep getting 6k, fuck. Dolphin. I wanted it. I keep forgetting she actually has a reversal super now. I'm like, it's May. I can just pressure. God. Wait. What? Okay. I had meter. I tried to input super. I didn't get the super, but I also used meter? What did I get? What just happened to me? It failed to initialize the match and kicked me out of training mode and into the lobby.
Oh my.
But like, instantly. Like the message popped up and started fading out frame one. Yeah, I guess, Spiegel, no more labbing for me.
He's labbed too much. You got too close to unlocking the Strive sequence.
Alright, speaking of which, if I see any cool RAM combos, I'm probably going to go lab them, and that's where my plan of playing Milia might fail. Because RAM was already one of the characters I wanted to play even before last beta. Duel she ended one. Up being... It's even my color. Ooh, okay. Oh! Almost got the pickup. I definitely did get the 6K
though. Got you. Mortal butt.
Yeah, I didn't run in, or run far enough.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Okay. I thought that was my big counter hit because I also pressed 2A. Wait, what? What? I must have fucked up and pressed an attack instead of FD again. I was just trying to save jump. Or, not even save jump, just blocked.
Let's rock.
Damn it, I keep 6K. Okay, okay.
Let's run.
I thought I had the life in case she did it, and then as the super freeze happened, I'm like, right, Milia. Also, that's the super that does, like,
duel one.
Over half life on the paper characters. Keep looking at, like, not just when I'm looking for my meter, I'm also looking at the wrong meter when I'm looking for the opponents for some reason. And that seems to have just started in the last, like, basically the match before I went into training mode. I wonder why.
Are you ready?
Mankind. Duel one. Let's rock.
Recovering. Venus.
That's why I go for the safe time planning first, because I have to threaten to make them stop.
Sorry.
Oh, okay, that doesn't safe time buff here. Gotcha. That's good to know.
Let's rock.
Yep. I keep thinking it's jump slash dust slash, and the dust is what moves you up, but you have to jump cancel, and it just follows the same arc, so I dropped the combo. But that's why I need to remember stuff like that.
Duel one.
Okay.
Let's rock.
Mortal blast. Eyes on me. Oh. I won't do recovery.
Yeah, that was a horrific approach for sure. I thought our health bars were swapped, so I'm like, I'll just fucking throw it and see if he forgets to faultless.
Recovery.
He tried to 6P. Oh, God damn it. Okay. That dash was an attempted air dash input. Okay. I thought that the timing that the lasers started was later. I don't know what my actual floor is, but, like, I'm in 9. God, what's my actual floor? But sure as fuck ain't that. Well, like, I got here, and then I've just been losing so much that I'm just going back down. It's like, again, it's a beta, whatever. I don't know where on the map I am, though. I think right side? Middle right, maybe? Are you Maroon 21?
Hey, hey. Oh, there.
Uh-huh.
Are you ready?
Soul?
Very much of both.
Okay, failed to match with opponent.
The first.
Oh, are you ready? I didn't realize there was someone else there. These battle stations are definitely better than the old one. Oh, I just saw that you posted something, Spiegel. Let me go check that out.
What's up?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Yeah, this is gonna be a Oki Vortex of the game if we can keep it up.
I'm getting main bit. I get a ground knock.
Mankind knew that they cannot change.
Yeah,
society.
A lot of the time in this game, you so have to just take them to set to neutral.
They blame the beasts. Heaven or hell.
You can run. I won't mind. I don't do encores.
Eno versus Melia. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Not there. You're muted. Come on. See ya. There. How about Alto? How about Alto? You're muted. Bonnet, I'm at my limit. Awesome. Wait till later. Rehearsal's over. Make it. My guess. Yeah. Well, make it. Let's see where the
duel 2. Let's rock.
Be gone. No, no. I'm gonna get crazy. Almost there. Now. Watch it. I'm gonna get crazy. Here's the present. Be gone. Come on. Come on. Awesome.
Well, I'm sorry. I could get used to this.
Slap.
Sweet dreams.
Mankind knew that they could. Duel one. Let's rock.
What a feat. You're muted. Well. Want to see Well, I'm on rehearsal. Just a prick. Almost there. I'm at my limit. I was a fool.
Slap. Duel two. Let's rock!
You're muted! Wanna see him? Make it! Here! Want it? How about out there? What stick? What? A little bit! Here! You're muted! Here's the present. Just let it out. Watch it. There. I'm gonna get crazy. Rehearsal don't got you. Wait. Wanna see? Be gone. Here's the card. Yeah. I've done it. Got you. Right here. I'm
going
to burst.
Slap.
You're in the ballpark of. You've got some talent.
Melia wins. Duel three. Let's rock.
Rehearsal dope. Feel good. Almost there. Be gone. Really? Rehearsal dope. Make it. Show me your blood. Well, no. What is he? Sorry. It's over. So you're muted. I want to get crazy. Got you. I could get used to this.
Slap.
You should pay more attention.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So in Duel one.
Let's rock.
It's there. Well, how about Alta? I want to impress it. What a stick! There! What a stick! There! Got it! You're muted! Just let it out! What a stick! Almost there! Rehearsal dope! You're muted! I'm gonna get crazy! Well, almost there! It's over. I'm gonna get crazy. Take it. You're muted. I'm gonna get crazy. Feel that? Feel good? Right here. Don't rush it. Wanna see here? Oh, dear. Show me your blood.
Screwed up.
Slap. Duel two. Let's rock.
Rehearsal dope. There. Yeah. Want it. Well, there. Track. I'm gonna get crazy.
eyes on me. Rehearsal, don't you? Shoot! Take it! I'm crazy. See? There! I'm gonna get crazy. Ready to go? Bye-bye! Rehearsal, don't you? Here's a present. Try. Well, rehearsal don't work. Wait. Sorry. You're muted. Got you.
So much.
Slap.
You're in the ballpark.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Feel that? You're muted. Almost there. You're muted. I'm gonna get crazy. Almost there. There. Well, I'm gonna get crazy. There. You're muted. Do better. Here's a present. Feel that? Feel good. Watch it. Here! You're muted! Here's a present! That is... Rearrange it! You're muted!
Counter!
It's over! Yeah. Want it?
Counter!
That is...
Show me your blood!
You're muted. Let's end this. Water rehearsal. You're muted. So
it's over.
Wait for me. Here's a present. I'm gonna get crazy.
You did try your best.
Slap.
You should pay more attention.
Melia wins.
I think I'm gonna follow the Spiegels.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame the beasts.
Okay, can you hear me again?
Yep.
Okay, so if you're still here, see you, Spiegel. Yeah, thanks for coming through. And yeah, I just realized what time it is, so we'll probably crash out before too much longer.
All right.
And see you tomorrow, where we'll do this in person.
Yeah, pretty much.
You can run.
You want me to bring my PS4 too?
I think the more the merrier, because then worst case scenario, if people want to do training mode, they can.
Yeah, that person's probably gonna be me anyway. So.
Me too. Yeah, the more PS4s, the better.
Sounds good. I'll bring it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yep, later. Yep.
You're muted. More than you like. Do that. No, I'll just let it out. All right. Rehearsal, don't. Here. You're muted. Make it. Feel good. There. You know that I'll just. Watch it. Rehearsal, don't. You're muted.
Slap.
You're in the box.
Duel 2.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's fair. That makes sense. I don't understand what I'm doing.
Really? When? Uh-oh. Really? Throw that out! Want it? Feel that stick? Here! It's not good. It's really not good. But I mean, it's like, it's kind of a, you know, design thing for this character. Got you. Take it. Want it. Feel that. Well, I'm gonna get crazy. You're muted. Come on, stop the trash. I'm at my limit.
Okay, I was screwed either way, but 6K, please.
You might live. Right there. Don't hurt. Here's a present. Stay still for me.
I'm guessing that wasn't supposed to be 5D.
You're in the ballpark, that's passable.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Almost there. Try. What's it? How about Alta? Oh no. What's it? Got you.
I'm going to be honest, that throw was not input on purpose. I was trying to move over to the backdash button, and I grazed dust while holding back.
Is it still on your pink?
Yeah, it is. Because I use all six of these for my normal gear layout. Punch, kick, slash, might be dust. Yeah, so the only place I can put it is over here. I was thinking briefly about having my hand like this, and then tap it with my thumb. but that angles my wrist in a bad way.
Heaven.
So yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do, honestly. One. But hopefully the dash block thing just goes away. Okay. I crossed myself up. God, I'm dead. Melee life, man. Fucking. Oh man, Melee life. Oh God. Well, I think. But no, sorry, Chip is in the game. But like.
Really? Show me your blood.
Okay, dude, throw it.
Almost there. You're muted.
Also, do you want to just plug into my PS4 and do offline versus? So it doesn't keep kicking us out.
That sounds...
Okay.
Versus.
Probably like a couple.
Yeah, probably.
What
just...
should we do?
I don't know. It's like 1:47, so I think if we're off by 2. Like, start our last one at 2, then, you know.
Yeah, okay.
Honestly, you can probably just turn your computer off. Or, like, you know, first thing when we get home.
Grab...
Captain Mayhem, Melia Rage, Eno.
On that one?
Yep, unfortunately. Not definitely. A ground.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Heaven or hell.
Everyone you forward moment.
Anji and Rio. That is a gorilla one. They're the only characters who can probably still stand out in that way.
Such confidence.
Melia.
Mei would be less of a gorilla if she didn't have a +5 itch dolphin.
Let's rock.
Last I heard, I don't know if that's accurate.
That is. Don't you move!
Oh, right!
Oh! Yeah, yeah, okay. That's important.
But dash on art.
Oh, hey, Dryden. I don't know when exactly you can, but there are times where 16 will just get out of that situation. If I like mess up. Later, Dryden. Oh shit, thanks, Dryden.
You should pay more attention.
Mankind. Duel one. Let's rock.
Sometimes the
girl. Right here. Jeez.
Oh, shit.
your blood, screwed up.
Okay.
Slap.
Not yo. Yet.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Make it. No, no.
Come. Oh, like right now.
Almost there. I got you there. Wanna see heaven? There!
I thought I'd be able to, like, low profile under it.
Oh, with it.
No, just with it on. It goes well. Probably the last one in this.
That was a...
Mankind knew right. that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, like, they blamed the beasts. Heaven.
It is, like, very much supposed to whip.
Let's roar.
I wanna get to that. Is...
Reporting exam results. You've got some talent.
Celia wins.
I think it's random.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Get back up! Wait till later! You're muted!
Rehearsal Nova! You're muted! Wanna see heaven? No, no! Come to kill the chorus! Pretty good! Here's the present! Feel good! Be gone!
Slash.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. Mm. So,
and again, it's
Duel One.
Night One.
Let's rock.
Well, there you go.
No, no. What's that?
Enough.
I have that, like, orange to actually spawn, or I guess the couch is an option, like, the couch out there is an option depending on if you find cats jumping on you in the middle of the night.
It increases worse. Relish.
Cats? And if there's someone out there, they'll get that for breakfast. Oh, no. Remember the last thing? Or, like, the three folding pillow pad?
Oh, oh, that's
actually, hang on. Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna go ahead and kill the stream here, though, specifically.
Okay.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Rehearsal's over! Here! We got good! Let's
I think Kyrios might have beaten what I was going for anyways, but...
Duel 2. Let's rock.
I think we were just having a
play with me again.
I mean, against someone who's just like running at you, like Dimillia neutral is, that can be good for sure. Okay, though, I'm gonna go ahead and kill the recording too.